running two swimming for Monroe. She's from Penn Yan. She was fourth last night in the 100 breaststroke. Lindsay Barnhouse. And lane three, the top qualifier from Monroe. She's from Henrietta. She won the 100-yard breaststroke last night and was third in 200 IM on Friday. Ashley Waugh. In lane four, swimming for Suffolk, from Ron Palmamon. She's a team captain, Siobhan Lawson. In lane five, swimming for Monroe, she's from Holland Pat, New York. She was sixth at the 400 IM last night, Robin Owens. In lane six, swimming for Suffolk County, she's from Smithtown. The first year swimming competitively and the first time qualifying the finals, Amelia Suga.
Alright? Wah, 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 wah.